marveled at our own magnificence as we gave birth to AI.
You mean artificial intelligence?
A singular consciousness that spawned an entire race of machines.
It's actually only in the last few decades and the Hollywood era that we tend to think of robots as, you know, metal men or metal women. It's actually more what they do. And these xenobots, in theory, could do useful work on behalf of people, which is what makes them robots.
Combined with a form of fusion, the machines had found all the energy they would ever need.
They happen to push these pellets into piles, which led us to the idea of what happens if you replace these pellets with more loose frog cells. And the result is what we published this week.